I'm a big fan of the sensor business. I've got a company, Motion Loft. We're all about sensors, and I think that's the future of technology. Okay, I'm gonna make you an offer. Right, what I'd like to do is offer you $500,000 for 20% of the company. That's my offer.
Okay.
I'll give you a chance to talk to other people because I know
you want
to. Mark, would you let me go in with you?
No.
And handle the retail end?
This is not real. I'm not worried about the retail. That's just like a smidgen versus the long-term benefit.
I'll give you $250,000 for 15%. You wouldn't have to lose that much equity then.
That's not bad. Okay.
It's much less dilutive than Mark's 20%.
Okay.
And not nearly as much cash.
So just to open up the funding channel of communication, so the whole idea within the next 60 days is to close a full $1 million round from the angels back in Silicon Valley. So what I'm proposing is I'm more than willing to open up the round, potentially involved.